Man, I'm telling you, they're going to see it our way.
I totally agree with you. I totally agree.
You're right.
By the way, did you hear what Senator Lieberman said the other day on
TV? That's cool. I'll just see you later. We'll talk about it later.
Stuff.
Really?
Very...
Would you look at what she was wearing?
That is disgusting.
What kind of woman walks around in public with her underwear showing? Does she not realize that she is setting a bad example?
She must not. She must not.
You would think after Monday night that those who offend morality would realize just how deep our convictions run.
They run very deep. Very deep.
Well, we can't have people walking around half naked, can we?
No, we can't.
Bull, hey, we don't really appreciate you and your brainwashed friends harassing Lita. And if you so much as lay one finger on her, well, you're gonna have a lot more to worry about than your goofy look.
See, that's where you're wrong, friend. We've only just begun.
Are you hearing what he's saying?
Hey, you guys hearing what we've been saying?
Well, maybe you should listen to me. If you've got a problem with Lita, then you've got a problem with us. And if you touch her in that match we have tonight, it's gonna be a fight. And you can count on that.
See you in the ring, guys.
Perfect execution.
Man, they never learn.
WWF SummerSlam, presented live by Chef Boyardee, Sunday, August 27th, exclusively on pay-per-view.
This summer,
fire!
Hit the water. Feel the heat. And get ready for the ultimate barbecue. The original Godzilla returns in the year's most explosive movie, Godzilla 2000. Opens everywhere August 18th.
Heinz tomato ketchup allows you to make food taste however you want it to taste. Two popular options are ketchup-y and even more ketchup-y. Heinz tomato ketchup makes food ketchup-y to various degrees.
You have firearms? Here's an important message. The law requires you to have a firearms license or a valid FAC by the end of this year. Everyone who owns or uses a firearm needs a license. This is not the same thing as a registration certificate or a hunting license. Starting next year, you'll have to show your license to purchase ammunition. Don't delay. Apply now. We can help you with your application. Call 1-800-731-4000 or visit our website. A message from the Government of Canada.
I just wanted to wish your friends, the Hardy Boys, good luck in the match tonight.
Okay, thanks. I'll tell them that.
Oh, and one more thing. I can see you still haven't pulled your pants up yet.
Nope, I haven't.
Well, Lita, I hate to tell you this, but I have a problem with that. And when I have a problem with something or somebody, I usually censor it or them or something a bit stronger. Am I making myself clear?
Yeah, a lot of kids watch the show. We don't want to set a bad example. And I understand your need to censor. I understand, and I agree with you, okay?
Thank you.
It's perfectly clear.
Oh, man! Lita just struck Steven Richards!
I don't know if that was wise. Earlier tonight, Steven Richards was doing what he does best, infringing on people's rights.
I just wanted to wish your friends, the Hardy Boys, good luck in the match tonight.
Okay, thanks. I'll tell them that.
Oh, and one more thing. I can see you still haven't pulled your pants up yet.
Nope, I haven't.
Well, Lita, I hate to tell you this, but I have a problem with that. And when I have a problem with something or somebody, I usually censor it, or them, or something a bit stronger. Am I making myself clear?
Yeah, a lot of kids watch the show. We don't want to set a bad example, and I understand your need to censor. I understand, and I agree with you, okay? It's perfectly clear.
For Lita?
I think so. I'm not sure if it was wise for Lita to strike Steven Richards. But Hardy Boys are going to go against Right to Censor here on Heat. And Kevin, look at this. Lita hasn't pulled up her pants.
The Halloween Crab Team Contest is scheduled for football. Introducing first, accompanied by Lita from Cameron, North Carolina, at a combined weight of 430 pounds. Matt, Kim, the Hardy Boys.
Well, Steven Richards gave Lita the static, and Lita made the connection with the phone on Steven Richards' face. Good for her. And folks, Chef Boyardee presents SummerSlam live Sunday, August 27th from Raleigh, North Carolina. Chef Boyardee, bigger for bigger appetites.
And the Hardy Boys will be in their home state of North Carolina for SummerSlam.
Just 2 weeks from tonight.
Their opponents, accompanied by Steven Richards, at a combined weight of 617 pounds, Bill Buchanan and the Good Father, the Right to Censor.
Well, Steven Richards is upset after his little meeting before with Lita. But it was Monday night on Raw where the Good Father completely renounced his former lifestyle in one of the most heinous acts ever seen in World Wrestling Federation history. The good news is that Victoria, I guess, is going to be fine, but she plans a major lawsuit towards Steven Richards and the Right to Censor.
So it's Bull and Goodfather to take on Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys, in this matchup, and it's going to be interesting to watch the action outside the ring where Lita and Steven Richards will be standing for this matchup. And look at Lita staring across the ring at Steven Richards.
Did you notice earlier on, Michael, while the Good Father and Steven Richards were getting a cup of coffee, all Steven Richards had to do to the Good Father was just look at him. And you could just see that switch being turned on the Good Father. And I think that switch, when that gets turned, that's where all conscience and all, you know, the right way to act is completely turned off.
Well, Steven Richards joining us for commentary on SmackDown this past Thursday night, and I asked him the question of who could be next. Is there anyone joining the Right to Censor in the near future? And Steven basically saying that, perhaps there are some new recruits on the horizon. And look at this. Oh, what a clothesline by the Good Father. I love this group. You know, they go around preaching against gratuitous violence, yet they engage in it. Steven Richards telling us plain and simple, the reason they put Victoria through that table was because they needed to set an example. And Victoria was a sacrificial lamb, so to speak, for this cause of Right to Censor.
Well, it is just swaddled in hypocrisy as the Right to Censor. But you cannot argue with the fact that Steven Richards has the Good Father and Bull Buchanan under a spell. And you wonder about, you know, more recruits down the line. How many people that we don't even see? How many silent members are out there?
Look at this, double team by the Hardy Boys. Matt rolls into the cover. Oops, the leg, and a kick out after two. And you make a good point. You know, Right to Censor is an extremist group. And you've seen the way that these type of groups have worked in the past, Kevin. And, you know, you and I may not agree with what Right to Censor is saying, but there are people out there who do agree with Steven Richards. Steven Richards has that calming influence, that calming effect on his followers. And I'll tell you what, it's frightening. It's really frightening. Ooh, what a right hand by Matt Hardy.
Well, Matt and Jeff Hardy told Bull Buchanan earlier on to mess with Lita.
Oh, man.
I don't think the Hardys are intimidated by the Right to Censor.
Oh, look out. the Big Bull with a big slam on Matt Hardy. And here's Bull with the elbow to the sternum and right to Censor. Is in control of the Hardy Boys. SmackDown this past Thursday night. Jeff Hardy, concussion and all. That death-defying leap from the top of the ladder with his brother Matt to Edge below.
I know that, of course, while Jeff, the fog is still lifting from the effects of that concussion, the Hardys haven't forgotten about Edge and Christian, what they've done to him in the past, and the fact that Edge and Christian hold tag team titles. And I know that the Hardy Boys, the Dudleys, and more are looking to get a piece of Edge and Christian.
You see the look on the good father's face, ruthless, aggressive. Whatever Steven Richards has said to this man has unleashed a man we've never seen before here in the World Wrestling Federation. This isn't the fun-loving godfather we're used to. This man is ruthless.
Oh, man. Good Time Charlie has gone away. And the good father is here and is very, very scary.
Now look at this. Jeff drawn into the ring allows Wright to Censor the opportunity to double-team Matt Hardy. Steven Richards telling us the other night on SmackDown, Kevin, that one of the things he wants to censor here in the World Wrestling Federation is Scotty Chuhati's worm. He calls it pornographic. What is he talking about?
But again, that's just part of the dialogue that the Right to Censor engages
in. It's rhetoric is all it is.
It is. It's quite simple. But again, he knows how to push the right buttons, and he knows how to go after people in the right way. And think about it, the name Right to Censor is hypocritical in and of itself.
Oh, a gathering counter by Matt Hardy. And I'll tell you, Kevin, perhaps the most frightening thing that Steven Richards said on SmackDown this past week was the fact that Right to Censor is willing to go as far as it needs to even break the law and get arrested for its cause.
Tag made, here comes Jeff.
Oh, Jeff Hardy off the top rope, knocking the Big Bull down. Good father's in trouble. Look at the quickness of Jeff on the clothesline by Matt. And the Hardy Boys working together as a team. The Big Bull whipped across the ring. Look at this. He calls it poetry in motion. And Big Bull's in trouble. Look out, Jeff, up over the top rope.
Boy, landed on his feet. Jeff is an amazing athlete.
Oh, man. Face first goes Matt Hardy. Oh, look out. Lita. Lita, top rope. Hurricanrana on the Big Bull for Lita. And into the post goes Goodfather. Matt Hardy in the ring. Twist of fate! Top rope, Jeff Hardy! Listen to the crowd! Swanton bomb! It's over! The Hardys have censored! Right to Censor!
The Hardy Boys!
What an electrifying victory for the Hardy Boys here on Heat! Steven Richards is beside himself!
The Hardys pick up the win! And let's take a look at how Matt and Jeff got it done.
Well, Matt and Jeff got it done thanks to a lot of help from Lita, with the referee's attention diverted to Hurricanrana on Bull. From there, the twist of fate leading to this. The beautiful Swanton Bomb and the victory for the Hardys.
Right to Censor loses. Steven Richards is on a rampage. Remember, folks, Raw's War.